what it was. 2016, we was running around, beat niggas up in the club. I know she around for the money, but act like she loyal, I don't feel the love. I'm so rich, get bored.
What's up, YouTube? It's the SkidHeads, back at it again. Fuck you talking about? Today we're gonna be doing a trivia challenge, but it has a twist.
So we have the Beam Boozel cam with us right now. It's in front of y'all, and we basically go down the line. We get asked a trivia question by Miss Amanda over there, and then we all write down our answers, flip the answers around. Whoever gets it wrong, gotta go up and get a bean. Y'all are gonna hear about the beans.
So if you get the answer right, you don't get to eat the bean. But if you miss one, you have to obviously eat it. But if you cheat, if anybody cheats over here, I swear to God, any y'all niggas cheat. You gotta get two beans.
Two beans
in the mouth.
Casey over here is the one.
Two beans in the mouth at the same time.
Casey's over here catching the cheaters.
We have a cheater catcher. So yep. She's gonna call out a name and she sees someone cheat. Boom, two beans.
Right.
And every time somebody loses and has to go up and eat a bean, they'll introduce the bean as the good flavor and the bad flavor, and you'll get their reaction, and then we'll just go down the line.
All right. Trigger warning, there might be some throw up.
Trigger
warning.
Question one, y'all ready?
Yes, ma'am.
How many points are in a touchdown?
That's so easy. Oh.
Marker. All right.
Don't look back. This is cheating.
Alani cheated because she didn't know. Now she knows. She did.
Are you serious?
I just saw her. She definitely cheated.
I can't see her from my video.
No, three beans.
Oh, tell me.
Ready. First question. Alani cheated.
First question. You cheated, bro.
You cheated, alright.
She's about to sit up front.
Where's my marker?
I'm like,
because if you don't answer it, you get a bean.
Keep it down on your
leg. I see through.
We can flip.
Flip.
She got it right.
She said, no, I cheated.
Okay.
You got
two
beans.
You got to
get two beans.
No!
Let's go, Lottie! Two beans.
You fucking suck.
Shut up. This one that she just chose, that's either liver and onions or cappuccino.
Oh, no.
Whoa. Show the camera. Come on, Lonnie.
Chew it.
You got to talk.
Eat it. Her breath stinks like...
That's right. Alani, are you slowing that?
Okay, it's peach.
All right.
Sit the fuck
maybe.
Down.
Maybe. Come over here.
I was about to gag off of her breath.
Which U.S. state is known for their peaches?
Wait, what?
Which U.S. state is known for their peaches? Watching everybody's eyes.
I know potatoes.
I know potatoes.
I know this.
No, give me.
It's a Justin Bieber
peaches,
song.
Peaches.
You are we flipping it?
Felicity.
No, like, are we staying on the same side?
She just cheated. Felicity just cheated.
Oh my gosh, you're getting too big.
No, Kaya just wrote down her answer already, and she's trying
to change it.
No.
That's cheating.
I'm not eating it.
Oh, you can't change it. You can't change it.
Felicity, cheated.
Don't start this. You're eating the beans.
Yes, you did.
You got a
beer. That's cheating.
Does anybody know how to mark this? Do you need a marker?
I don't know.
Me, Alani, and George got it wrong, so we're eating beans. Toothpaste or berry blue. I like both.
Hopefully it's toothpaste.
Hey, you need it anyway.
What is it? Stink bug!
Oh, you're fucking
tutti frutti.
Okay,
stink
bug.
Look at
the camera.
Oh, it's stink bug.
Either rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
That's bad.
What is it?
You have to get down. You can't see anything. Rotten egg.
It's rotten egg.
Oh, they could just move
it on raindrops.
Do you want a new one?
What planet is closest to Earth?
Wait, say that again.
Which planet is closest to Earth?
Bro, I'm so bad with the solar system.
I got it. Spelling does not count, right?
No.
I just want you to come to the north, yeah, badass bitch.
Stop being hyper.
Is anybody
being hyper? I think I know it.
It had to be one that started with
mine. No.
What about mine?
No.
Nobody's.
What does yours say?
Mars.
No.
Alani put
all of you.
Oh. Which one is that?
Marf or Peach?
Good. Oh. Rock out, rock out. Put it down, rock out.
Don't kick that out of here.
Yes.
We gotta do it for the content. There we go. There we go, Kaya.
Don't stop it, Mom. Keep it going.
We need the views.
I'm good. Oh, it was stuck in my tooth. I'm sorry. Used bandage or
old bandage?
Used bandage.
Old bandage and pomegranate.
Old what? Bandage.
Why do I keep gagging?
It's really like I can't tell.
Like an old bandage. Fuck, I'm gonna eat another one.
I think it's old bandage.
I keep getting more than I usually get.
Wait, old bear.
This is definitely the booger one.
No, I think it's
booger. It's booger juicy pear. Bad. I know it's gonna be booger. Watch.
Booger's not bad. Bandage's not bad.
You gotta have your real expression. Let me get a swig.
It's booger, but.
You can. No, he's just boogers on the regular.
No, I don't.
He's just boogers on the regular. It really matters.
You can tell. It's definitely booger.
It's not that bad.
It's not that bad. Good proof.
Ooh, I can smell
them. It's booger, but that's
old bandage or pomegranate. Shut
up. It's old bandage.
It's old bandage.
It's not that bad.
She's
eating that. It's kind of good. It's not that bad, bro.
I wasn't even looking at you.
It tastes like that. Never did it.
No.
Oh, shoot. The booger or the juicy pear?
That's the one I had.
You got the juicy pear. My mouth is already watering.
That probably is made out of like old bandage actually.
What'd you get?
Like, they collect them from the hospital. And just, like,
I can't tell. I think booger.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell you.
I can't
like,
tell.
The rotten eggs are butter and popcorn. Bro, someone needs to get barf. That's the worst shit ever.
Speed it up. No, dead fish is.
Got old bandage or pomegranate?
Another bander.
It tastes like tape and like blood.
Tape? That's definitely old bander.
No one's getting pomegranate.
Like blood.
I got either a stink bug or a toasted marshmallow.
Eat it.
Stinky bug.
Barf?
Let's consider that's a
barf.
Barf?
Oh, barf.
Oh.
You're going.
He's lucky.
What the fuck?
Wait, for the last round, if you get it wrong, you gotta eat three of the most.
No.
Yes.
You gotta eat five. Fuck it, five.
Five.
You gotta eat five.
What are the primary colors?
Oh, bro,
you gotta eat five.
Wait.
Oh, I know this one. I'm not
good. I'm good, bro. I remember.
Plus here.
Alani's not even writing. She didn't remember.
Oh, my fault. Go ahead.
I think I messed up. I did mess up. I don't. I already messed up.
The answers are red, yellow, and blue.
Let's go!
Barf peach, old bandage, pomegranate.
Shut up!
Yeah. Dirty dishwasher birthday cake. Yo, this shit's insane, bro.
What? Are you eating three?
Should I just eat them now?
No, just eat them? Not all at the same time. Like,
I'm eating all three.
Go ahead. I'm about to do the same thing.
Holy shit, y'all retarded?
Yeah, me too.
First one. Yeah. That's good.
It's
like second one.
How did you write yours?
Lean down more, Jermaine.
Third one, good. Let's go.
That's bust. I know juicy bear is one. Dirty dishwasher. Oh, rotten egg. What the fuck? I'm not gonna do what you did. I'm sorry.
I got barf.
Oh, that's pear. Pear's different.
Oh, hold on, what do you get?
Belly beans, though, but it's good. Damn, that's actually good.
What?
Birthday cake, okay!
You're lying.
It tastes like coffee, though. Popcorn is not good with this shit anyway, but.
What are the flavors?
I know it's gonna be rotten egg.
Go, please, Corey.
Come on, light your kneeling.
Yeah!
Oh, shit. Oh, hell no.
Is that the rape whistle? Wait, what were the flavors?
I got the same.
Eat it.
You got a good one.
They're
bad,
all barf. You know, we should go fucking no way.
Eat up.
Bro, imagine
this. All it.
Eat barf?
Oh, yeah. She missed.
5 second rule.
Oh no!
You're a dirt bomb.
You're a fucking dirt ball.
She you're threw up your ball. Phone and shit. Oh.
Disgusting.
I think
that did not go well.
Yeah. Ash is still throwing up.
Gage has to do his. Gage has to do his.
Yeah, make Gage do it.
Fuck, man. Gage, eat it. Just go.
Three.
Go. And the brown one. Eat it. Eat the brown.
Let's go.
Shit.
Guys, can I eat it? Can I bring it home?
Oh, it's smelling. It's smelling. Oh. 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 And guys. Guys, since I know you guys are gonna get us to 100 likes this video, I'm gonna eat a handful. All right, guys.
Fuck, I'll join you.
You guys are gonna get us to 100.
I don't
want to see that shit, bro. Look at Kyle. All right, guys. That's the end of the video.
Look, I'm fucking done, nigga.
Skidheads out.
Dude, I'm out this bitch.
And it's poor. The skidheads are out.
Yo, look
at her. Big sir. Yeah, we're gonna cut to the outro. Editor Mojo Main back at it again with the outros. Hope y'all enjoyed today's Bean Boozle bit. We're gonna be back to vlogging soon. We're just trying to make these funny videos for y'all. We just wanna try something new. But hope y'all enjoyed the video. Y'all show some great love in the last video. Keep it up. Nothing much for me today. Comment down below if y'all are coming to the shadow box tournament. I know you've seen on social media. If y'all don't already follow us on social medias, we're having a shadow box tournament coming most likely Saturday. That's gonna be lit. We want the whole community there, so yeah, go make sure to check one of our socials to RSVP to that bitch. So comment down below if you're coming to that. Other than that, I don't got nothing for y'all because they say I make the outros too long. I'll be chatting for real. But yeah, we'll see y'all tomorrow, motherfuckers.